Hey everybody, it's Hip Hoppa here with Hoppa's Hip Tips. Thanks for joining me. The Steam thing is still going on, I guess, with Newell. I don't know why they do promos like that are just on Steam. I don't get that. I don't know. I'm not on Steam. I'm exclusively on mobile, so whatevs. They can have their little perks, I guess. I finished my Survivor missions, so now I'm on Weekly Legend 3, I think. Or no, 4, I guess, which is Tourney. So I'll be doing some of that today. But for now, we gotta do our EFC fights, baby. 10 in a row. Let's get it started. I'm 0th of 40 at 19, what is it, 60? Something like that. 1946. Okay, I gave myself too much credit there. All right, so we got Mono Ghost Town here, and I have three juntas and Gray, the crazy clown. So he has to play first here, and he throws Wild Holiday Legend. So, I think I'm just going to go with Gray here. And just, you know, a couple pills. I don't think he'll pill that hard. Nice. So I take his 3 damage. Well, I guess, yeah, I take his 3 damage. And give it back to him. In your face, boy. So now I'm going to just throw War Legend. I'm saving Blaine for, you know, to nerf. I am going to throw Blaine. Never mind. I'm going to 2-pill Blaine here. I just want to put off that poison and that regen that he's got here. So we'll see what he does. He throws Ford. He'll attack me. Yep. That hurt a little bit. That hurt a lot, actually. So now I have Floyd activated. And he throws Burton. And I'm going to need a lot to beat Butcher Braxton. I'm going to need all my pills to beat Butcher Braxton, actually. So maybe I should have just taken the poison here and then hit for 8. That's what I should have done, huh? I should have taken the poison with War Legend and then just trashed Butcher Braxton with Floyd. I don't know, though. I probably couldn't have Furied, could I? So Butcher would have been a 7 times 6, which is 42. And I would have had to... He would have been a 42. Yeah, I don't think I could have... I don't think I could have killed Butcher and Furied here. So yeah, that's a loss. That's a big loss. Ouch. I won a single round. So, that hurt. Yeah, it hurt a ton. 26 points. F. Yeah, I'm so not enjoying this season of EFC. I'm really not. Like, you know, last season I was having fun. It's like climbing up the ranks through dark corners, Chaka Muscle, Danger Zone. You know, it was nice, like, climbing up through those different zones. And this, you know, this season it's just like steady progress downward, you know. I mean, I guess I got a pop there at the beginning, and that's just been like steady downward ever since, you know. It's like downward progress all season long. Like, this isn't fun. Holy cow. This is supposed to be a fun game, right? This isn't fun. Anyway, he has a bunch of vortex and a plunk, and I have an even split here of La years. And see what he does here. I expect C-Arib here, and I'm going to counter with gray, hopefully. But I don't want to spend too many pills. So, just 6 pills, because, you know. But he pilled more. Okay, fine. There you go. You blasted me. Ouch, that hurt a little. So now I'm just going to no-pill Floyd here, because I think he's probably just going to plunk me. Right? I mean, I guess he could try to get his poison in with Sarah, but I don't think he's going to. I mean, if he does, I could probably make it up with my last 2 cards, make up the difference, and win. So, yeah, I'm just no-pilling Floyd here, expecting the plunk. Get 6 damage. Yep, it's plunk. And he didn't pill, like I said. So that's a free 6 damage. I'll take it. And now I have 3 pills. And he's obviously going to try to get his poison in here. And I can't beat Sarah. So there's no point in trying here. She'd be a 5 times 6. I mean, against War Legend, she'd be a 5 power. So 5 times 6 is 30. And I'm a 6 times 4, which is 24. So that wouldn't work. And 8 times 6 is 48. So she'd be a 48 attack against Miss Sloane. So I'm just going to take it here. Just going to take it. When he all-pilled. What? Oh, sweet. That's perfect. That's game, baby. That is game. I thought I was going to lose this. Holy cow. And that's a Miss Sloane KO, baby. Yeah, yeah. I like that. If he plays, of course. If he plays his card. Hopefully he doesn't. I hate when people, like, time out in ELO, because they're pissed at you, or they leave the match, because they're like, eh, you're not gonna get your points, meh. I hate people like that. Like, just play your card. There you go. Good. Thank you, Prince Chin. Appreciate it. Or POV Chin. It's Star Prince. Star Prince, POV Chin. KO, Miss Sloane, Yaya. So back up to 1940, I didn't quite get all my points back there, but I got about 20, so that was a good win. It was a good win. Let's keep it up. Searching, searching, searching. Can't find anyone. Come on. So yeah, here we are. And now we have Rescue, and so my 2 Raptors kind of destroy his bonus. That's pretty sweet. And Scooty equals his bonus, so that's also sweet. So I'm going to do the 8 power principle here. I'm applying the 8 power principle, and I guess if he wants to stuff me with Aurora, which he's going to do, then he can do it. And ouch, he perfect pilled me right there. Oh, Did he? Yeah, he perfect pilled me. Oh, that was brutal. If I'd 1 pilled more, I would have beaten her. That's alright. I'm going to 2 pill here to get over Cleo's bonus. And it worked. So I get 4 damage in. Now we have equal pills. And, so right here, all I have to do is stop Tina's Fury. Okay? All I have to do here is stop Tina's Fury with Faiza. because, you know, if she doesn't Fury, you know, if she gets through for six right here, I can still win with Miss Sloane. But if she gets through for eight, then that's not so good. So I'm going to cover the Fury here. And, yeah. Got a nice attack boost here against her. She doesn't have any. She doesn't have her bonus. And she went for the Fury. Perfect. Boom. And ladies and gentlemen, this is my second Miss Sloane KO. Very nice. I need 5 KOs here with her in ELO mode. So I think this is my third. Excellent. I like it. Oh, and I completed Megalodon with Faiza, so there's 40 cryptos. Nice. And I only have one more to do with Imperis with Miss Sloane. One more KO, so hopefully we'll get that out of the way during this session today. That'd be nice. So I did Faiza's mission. I've got Miss Sloane's mission to finish. I'm quite a ways off of Gray's mission. But I don't think his is an ELO mission, is it? Oh, wait, no, it is. It is an ELO mission. And then I've got Gum's mission I've got to finish as well. But that's not an ELO mission. So I still have to use Raptors in ELO for a while because of Gray's mission. But I think I'll switch my deck up tomorrow for tomorrow's EFC matches. So I'm applying the 8 power principle to Scooty, which probably isn't a good idea when he doesn't have his bonus. You know, I probably shouldn't. His 2 damage. I should have just 1-pilled him. I mean, no-pilled him here. To be honest. He throws Kugloff, which he doesn't have a whole lot of a bonus there. So I got him. But again, like, was that worth it? You know, I'm down a pill now. He's down 2 life. I probably should have just no-pilled there and taken his 2 damage, right? But then he'd be down a bunch of pills. So, oh well, that's okay. We'll do our best here. So now obviously he's going to throw Galileo, and I'm just going to 1-pill Gray and just take it. And maybe I shouldn't have even pilled there. I don't know. Now I'm down to 6. We have equal pills, but I'm down 2 life. And I think I'm screwed here. Because Pericles is a 9 times 7, which is 63. And I am a 7 times 7, which is 49 plus 14. Yeah, I can't beat him with either of my cards. So I'm screwed. So I definitely lost that the first round. I should have just no-pilled that first round. That would have been the thing to do. So I'm just going to no-pill Miss Sloane and hope that maybe PR Cushing will, that maybe he'll take it with PR Cushing. Because FaZe is the only one that, I mean, what is 49 plus 14? It's 50. Oh, it's 63. So I can beat Pericles with Faiza. But I'm sure he knows that, so he's probably going to hit me with Pericles here and it'll be game over. Yep. Yep. And if I'd thrown Faiza, he would have just nerfed her with Cushing. So, you know, no win here. I shouldn't have pilled on that first round. That was the clincher. So, there we go. A bitter defeat to a lowly veteran, and I lost 38 points for that. Oh, God. Oh, I hate you, EFC. I so hate this season. Seriously, last season was so much funner. It was so fun. I had a great time. All up until the end when they instituted this season's rules on last season, and then I just like dropped like a rock the last day of EFC, which was stupid. But I can't complain about that because they gave us like, what? They gave us 18,000 cryptos or something, 12,000. That was pretty sweet. So anyway, but this season is so lame. It's so lame. So here he's got, he has a stop card, so I can't play Blaine for first turn, which means I have to take that -3/-1 damage from Annie, which is rough. So it kind of puts me in a bad spot. And it puts me in more of a bad spot because I want to use my Raptors against his, against his junks, obviously, but I can't because I have to play first here. So I play Faiza. So I'm just in a bad situation for me. He's just got me pinned down. And he gums me. Lovely. Ouch. All right. So now I have Floyd activated. And we'll see what he throws here. He throws Archie. So he's probably expecting Floyd. And I could throw Blaine here, but I'm just going to try to get Miss Sloane through for some damage. And I got it. I perfect build him, baby. Got 9 damage in there. That's sweet. So, yeah, I like that a lot. So now here, that was way nice. That was way nice. I think that was game, baby. I'm just going to no-pill Blaine here. And if he lets me through with Annie, then he dies. And if he throws Fast Johnny... Oh, he did throw Fast Johnny. Okay. He gets 4 damage in, but now I have Floyd activated with friggin' 9 pills. So good luck with that, bruh. We'll take the KO, and this is my last Miss Sloane KO. Excellent. Very nice. I'll take it. So there's a good win. Wow, I was like screwed at the beginning there. But only 6 points, so that sucks. Still though, it was nice to overcome that huge disadvantage he had me at, so that feels good. I think I played really well that game. I'm proud of myself. Retry. So that was my last Miss Sloane KO, so it should pop up here on the next game when we start here. See what we got for our efforts. Oh my gosh, can I get an opponent, please? Yeah, but this season of EFC sucks. I hate it. I hate it. I've just been like going steadily downward. Last season was so fun, progressing through all the different, different levels and stuff. And I got to EFC Tower, and I very nearly got to Pullet Arena. But now this year, it's just like I've been stuck in EFC Tower, just going steadily downward every day. But, just downward by a few, downward by a few. It's like, what the F, man? This can't be fun for you guys to watch. I mean, maybe it is. Hopefully you guys are enjoying me, enjoying my misery, enjoying my pain. Hopefully it makes you guys feel better about yourselves. There you go. I'll bring a little light into the world that way. So he throws Militia here, and I'm going to counter with Gray. Because that's like the most damage he's going to get this game, and that's cool. I hit for three. Of course, I'm down two pills. This is Miss Sloane's KO mission, and I got five cryptos. Big whoop. Yeah. So that probably wasn't good to get three damage in there with Gray. Because he's gonna get all that back this game, so I basically just wasted two pills there. But oh well. I'm throwing War Legend here with no pills. But then I realize like I have a min 4 on my ability, so Nebrissa can kill me anyway. And she didn't spend any pills either, so that sucks. So I'm down a ton now. Got Choco. And I thought about stuffing Choco here because, you know, he could all pill on Choco here and just like, and then it's game over. But then I thought, but he could like be faking too. You know what I mean? So that's how much, you know, he could be faking and just kill me with Clover, either way. I mean, I'm pretty much screwed here, any way you look at it, but, you know, it's a 50-50, right? I mean, it's a total 50-50 right now. So what do? You know, assume that Choco is a bluff? I mean, seems like the best course of action. So I'm saving enough pills to beat Clover here. And he did all pill on Choco. Lovely. Like I said, 50-50, you know. So, yay. I'm not even going to Fury here because it won't matter one bit. 6 minus 3 is 3 minus 2 is 1. Yeah, I'm only going to hit for 1. So there we go. Ugh, that was way ugly. Way ugly. And we're at 1880 EFC. Oh my gosh, I lost a ton of pills there. I mean, a ton of points. Did I? I don't know if I lost points there or not. But I did dip below 1900, and that sucks. That sucks a lot. We got Lao Pride here from Legends of America. And by the way, join my guild, Hip Hop Messiahs. Look us up. Join. And also like and subscribe to this video. But anyway, my Raptors destroy his bonus. So I'm going to try to go pretty hard in these first two rounds. That's the plan here. And then in the last two rounds, you know, I'm going to try to go pretty hard with my Raptors here in rounds 1 and 2. And then, you know, in rounds 3 and 4, he won't have much of a bonus left. Oh, but he throws a Dell. Oh, dang, that was stupid. Ouch. I mean, it was smart on his part. It was dumb on my part. Ouch. Okay. Well, I did take a chunk of his bonus there, so that's all right. And now do I go? Well, we'll see who he plays here. I can KO him with Miss Sloane right here. But he probably knows that. And I'd like to get Miss Sloane in before he Magistrata Legend activates. So he throws Wonderlana here. Okay. So I could get the KO, right? I could go for the KO with Miss Sloane. Do you think he covered? I don't know. 12 pills against 7 pills is just, I don't like those odds, so I'm just going to take it with War Legend here. And my thinking here, he no-pilled. Wow. You got balls, Lao Pride, I'll give you that. You definitely have balls. So he won that little face-off. However, I think I can win this because if I win this round with Floyd, I mean, Floyd's activated right now, right? So both his guys are basically four power. And so if I go all in, that wins this round, like hands down. And, that's the thing. I win this round, so he won't have confidence with Noctezumama next turn. Or with Magistrato Legend. If he throws Noctezumama here, I get through for six. He can come back for the draw, I guess, with Magistrato. If he tries to beat me here, I win. So we'll see what he does. Okay, he throws Noctezumama. He takes it. And that's fine. I'm okay with the draw, to be honest. Good game, Lao Pride. I should have beat you, but I didn't. So, you got me there, bro. You got me there. Ouch. Alright, so there's a draw. And so we're at 1880 EFC points. Like I said, it seems like I just slide a little bit every day. So now we got a guru here. Sight Legend. That's one. I'm not even familiar with that card. So that he's a kill shot, poison one, min one, min zero. That's interesting. I totally forgot that Sight Legend was a thing, actually. That's one of the legends I don't have, by the way. I think him and Jane Ghost are the two I don't have. So I'm applying the 8 power principle again, even though I don't have my bonus, so I probably shouldn't have done that, but probably should have just no-pilled here. Because I win all ties. That's the thing. I was afraid of Sight Legend here. So I didn't want him to get his kill shot in. But he did hit me for 4. But he's down 1 pill. And he didn't get his poison in, which is nice. So now he throws Gooliug. And I'm going to try to get my damage in here. Is that enough? I gotta go pretty hard here, I think. Yeah. So five, we're gonna 5 pill. Oh, and he got me. Oh man. Really? Oh shoot, that sucks. Oh my gosh, so frustrating. Alright, that's game, baby. That's game. I'm just gonna no pill Faiza. I don't even care. He got me. Good game, Pucci Argento. Oh my gosh. Yeah, he just destroyed me. Dang. So. Yeah. So I don't even know what to do here. I think I'm just going to throw Faiza with no pills. Is what I'm going to do. Or I'm going to throw Gray with no pills. Alright, I'm throwing Gray with no pills. And obviously, Valhalla can exchange with me and I don't even care. But neither does she. I mean, she can hit me for one, and it's okay. And he does throw Valhalla and hits me for one, and it's game over. And I don't care. I don't care. Just, like, let me out of this match, please. Holy cow. So, an ugly loss here. I'll get 3 damage in. Defeat. Oh, God, I lost 40 points. Are you kidding me? Damn. That does not make me happy at all. Okay, let's get this. Go away, Newell. Let's get this prize while we're here. Again, I don't know why they do exclusive offers on Steam. Like, I don't know, maybe they get some kickbacks on Steam or something. I don't know. Or I don't know why they want people to move to Steam. I thought that was my 9th battle. I thought this was my last one, but I guess I have 2 more. Oh, okay, let's see what we can do. Man, that hurt, that 40 points. Ugh. But yeah, I really don't know why they want people to play on Steam. Like I said, maybe they get, you know, maybe they get money from Steam when people go to Steam. I don't know. Anyway, we got Trace Dominion and Ashikaze Legend, and I've got him locked down here pretty hard because he can't play Axe Battler or Ashikaze Legend on turn 1. I mean, he can, but I'll just counter with Raptors. So, that's pretty nice. Means he has to play one of his other cards, probably Tyrus Flare. That means I get to play Scooty at full strength. And you guessed it, I'm going to apply the 8 power principle, if that's the case. If he throws Gooliag, I don't know what I would do if he threw Gooliag. Maybe I'd just let him through with Scooty? I don't know. I'd probably still do the 3, apply the 8 power principle with Scooty, but I don't have to make that choice now. I'm going to do that much against Tyrus Flare. And she pilled a bunch. And that's okay. I mean, I guess one more pill would have beat her, but I don't care. I don't care. Actually, I did get kind of the brunt of that, so that's ugly. So here I am going to go hard with Faiza. The idea here being, well, what did I, oh, that's what I did. I'm going down to my min here, because he has a min 4 on that stupid consume ability. So I'm just going to go down to my min 4 here with Faiza. And none of his cards can really beat me. I mean, I guess he could beat me with Gooliag, because I'm a 5 power against Gooliag right now, but, yeah. I mean, if he wants to get 2 damage in, I guess he could do that. I don't think he's going to pill much here, though. But no sense losing all those pills, right? So, yeah. So I go down to my min. That's good. I get 5 damage in. I'm good with that. And now, now the deal is, Axe Battler could win if he Furies here. Because I would minus 3 his damage. 9 minus 3 is 6. Oh wait, he can't win, can he? Because if he hit me for 6, I'd be at 4, and then I would just, Well, no, he could. If Gray can't Fury next round, he could beat me. But yeah, I think I'm just going to take it here. If he throws Axe Battler, I'm just going to take it with War Legend and nerf him. Yeah, definitely. So Chances already hits me for 4 here. And then I just come back with Gray. Yeah, perfect. He all pilled. He hit me for 4. And now Gray can destroy Ashikaze. But, let's see, she's a 6 times 3, which is 18. So I can't Fury. So, yeah. So I hit for 4. It's still a win, though. Awesome. Oh, wow, I played that one well. Good for me. Let's see, he's a guru level 60. I'm probably not going to get any points from this, right? Boom. That was a good win, but let's see, how many points do I get? Back up to 1863. So what was I at? 18. Well, it didn't make up for that 40 points I lost prior on the other game. All right, I got one game left here. Can I win? Can I get a win? And will it be enough of a win to matter? That's the question. Otherwise, I've slid. I've slid even more today. You know, continue that slow slide downward. So, I'm doing the 4 power principle with Scooty here, or the 8 power principle, I should say. And now I see he has Salzburg, and that was probably really dumb. I should have just no-pilled there. Duh. Okay, so I spend a bunch of pills, he doesn't, and we're at the same amount of life, so that was stupid. That was way stupid. So now I'm pretty much going to have to play a perfect game here to get a win. He throws Cristel. I'm throwing gum here with 2 pills. And I perfect pilled him. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'll totally take that. Speed and danger. There's his mission. So that was what? I didn't even see what that was. Was that Cryptos? Anyway, I finished Gum's mission. That's cool. And now, you know what? Now I'm just going to throw all pills on Miss Sloane. Am I? No, I'm gonna partial pill here. I'm going to give her the lion's share of my pills and save 3 for Faiza. So my thinking here is, he could try to beat me with Gale. Well, okay, here's the thing. I just put him in KO territory here. Miss Sloane can KO him, right? So he has to beat her. The question is, will he beat her with Gale Legend? And only get a few points in? Or will he beat me with Nega D Legend and then poison himself and then set up Faiza for the win? So that's the question. It's your move, bruh. He throws Nega D and he all-pilled, baby. Yes. Well, no, he didn't all-pill. He didn't all-pill, but I saved enough pills for the win, baby. So that was the right move. Well, it was the right move because I won the first 2 rounds, right? So you just split your pills, and that's game. Perfect. So Faiza gets through. I blast Gale. His poison finishes him off, which gives me a KO. Sweet. So, but like I said, I didn't gain enough. You know, I'm at 1876 EFC, so I slid from yesterday. Ugh, so frustrating. I just hate this season of EFC. I absolutely hate it. The new EFC rules suck. You got that, staff? They suck. Go away, Newell. Yeah, so There you go. I'm just slumming it here at the bottom of EFC Tower. Just been a steady slide all season long. I'm at 1876. Zeroth of however many crummy prizes, whatever. This has been Hoppa's Hip Tips. Like and subscribe. Tell all your friends. Share the video.